is about my career in music. Oh wait, I should say my career in music. It comes from a period when I was feeling particularly regretful about opportunities lost, chances not taken, that sort of thing. It's a song about sour grapes. It's from a different time. I feel better now. It's called Could Have Been King.
Even if it wasn't bluesy, he would end, you know, these eyes, these eyes, these eyes.
like that. Or he'd go, no sugar tonight, no sugar tonight, no sugar tonight. Like that, and he'd end the song, American woman, like that. And I opened for him for about 7 shows in a row, and he played about 20 songs per show. And so if you do the math, it's simple arithmetic, you will see that I heard him do that approximately 140 times. And I gotta tell you, it wasn't good. So I vowed that I would never end a song like that. But here we are. So,
step closer to you. message. If anybody asks you for money, to teach you how to contact your health and well-being in a spirit, don't pay them. You've already got it. And that's what this song's about.
Thank you.
Just to be.